Hey everybody, today I'm gonna make a mini camera out of a soap box with these materials. First of all, we need to make a small rectangle on both sides of the box and cut it out. Now, let's cover the box with pattern paper. You can use any kind of paper of your choice. Here I used a flower themed paper which suits my color theme, pink. Before pasting all sides, make sure you cut both the sides of the paper as we did for the box. After pasting, cut out two pieces to cover the remaining portion of the box and stick it. Next, we are gonna make the lens. Here I used cello tape to take measure. You can either use a compass or a bottle cap. Make two circles using cardboard as shown. Cut out two more circles from any color paper of your choice and paste them together. For the center portion, I used glitter paper to make it look more attractive. Finally, lens is ready. Next step is to make a button for the camera. Make a small hole on the upper part of the camera through which the toothpick can be inserted. Cover the top part of the toothpick as shown. Make sure you have covered it firmly. Now, let's make a slit on the lower part of the box for inserting film. Take a paper of length 23x4 cm. Mark 0.5 cm in between two squares of 4x4 cm. Mark a small rectangle on the lower part of the paper. Now, let's paint this. Make sure the sides are equal. Now insert it into the camera as shown, leaving the small part outside, and it's ready.